Right. Now, when I was your age, I loved magazines so much. Any kind of magazines. And when I grew up, I was ready. I worked in a magazine because I loved it so much. I just felt that was the best place for me to be. And then now I am with Taylor's School of Communication, where I teach students how to make magazines as well. What is a magazine?
Simple. This is simple
example, the background is white, yeah? Get a very clean-cut picture. Now, the thing is, does it make you feel good? That's very important, okay? Because a magazine is important from beginning to end, from cover to the last page. It has to have the feel-good feeling. Because people read magazines when they're relaxing, they want to learn without the pressure or reading. Okay, so don't forget to think about those qualities. Okay, don't forget clear, eye-catching, and edutaining. Edutaining is a favorite term that we use in the industry, where it means educational and entertaining. Okay? Here's an example if you can use a catchy photo. Sometimes one picture can tell you everything else. Yeah, one picture can speak a thousand words. Then you go, oh, make it catchy, right? This is an example of two pages. Two pages means the same story, but it's spread out on two pages. Sometimes we do this because the story is longer, or we just want to create more bigger effect for the story. But even though that two pages, that doesn't mean that you can put a lot of things into it. Remember, still keep it simple, clear, and entertaining. Some more examples, yeah? Okay, remember, doesn't matter, whatever the topic, even if it's about oil, whether it's about plants, gardens, insects, fashion, shoes, handbag, car, anything, but you must make it exciting, okay?